Sometimes I imagine what I'd write today for my dear friend Martin.